being said, we can be either
back up or the tape so it won't look like a corner.
Oh, well, it's okay. I mean, So, all those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Three ayes, no nays.
Oh.
No, you're fine.
Just a committee.
Just a committee meeting. So, before we go into closed session, did everyone have a chance to review the minutes?
Yes, I've had opportunities to review the minutes.
Okay. Is there a motion to approve the minutes?
I motion to approve the minutes. I second.
All right. All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye. That is three ayes, no nays. All right. There is no discussion items on this agenda. There are also, we are going to table our future agenda items. If there are any board members who feel part of this committee who feel that we can add to the recommended board agenda now, please speak. If there are any motions or any suggestions.
Yeah, I think that the only discussion item that we really had pending was the one with the medicine.
EBBA-AP1.
Yeah.
It went for the first reading to the board at the board's last regular session.
Mm-hmm. Right.
And during the meeting with Dr. Cargill and I last Monday, I know that she has done her research on that and is going to bring forth, you know, an explanation of where her stance is on that.
Understood.
She met with some nurses and some other district leaders regarding that policy.
Okay. So this will be, so as far as EBBA, -AP1, it will be addressed at the February 20 board meeting. It will be put on the February board meeting agenda,
mm-hmm.
For discussion with the full board.
Yeah, so Dr. Carter is going to present the research that she has found since our last meeting until the next meeting.
Okay. Is there any further discussion?
Nope.
No. Moving on to future meeting items, meeting dates. Educational Accountability Committee will meet on February 10th at 5:00. Finance Committee meeting will be at 11, February 11th at 5:30. Facilities Committee meeting will be February 13th, 2020 at 5:30. Our regular regular session board meeting will be February 20th, 2020. And our follow-up to this policy committee meeting will be March 3rd, 2020 at 5:30. At this time, seeking a motion to go into closed session.
Move that we go into closed session 6100213 and 13 RSMO.
I believe I have to do, President Briggs.
Aye.
Director Carter?
Aye.
Chair votes aye. 3-0.
I'm so sorry. Who seconded that?